here.
It is only one man.
No, they're here.
It has fallen to us to defend Jerusalem.
We are proud to fight alongside men once more.
We defend this city, not to protect these stones, but the people living within these walls.
There is always hope.
For freedom, to the death!
Ride out and meet them. For death and glory.
Our friends are out there. They cannot fight this war on their own.
Go to certain death.
It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
All of you were free from your first breath.
We are here today, free men!
It has always fallen to a few to sacrifice for the good of many.
Freedom isn't free at all, but it comes with the highest of costs, the cost of blood.
To protect, to defend, to value their lives above your own.
Prepare for battle!
This war will never be forgotten.
It is an army bred for a single purpose: to destroy the world of men.
How many?
10,000 strong at least.
Let them come.
The world will know that free men stood against a tyrant.
I see in your eyes the same fear that would take the heart of me.
A day may come when the courage of men fails, when we forsake our friends and break all bonds of fellowship.
I see 50,000 men brought here to fight for one man's greed.
But it is not this day! This day we fight!
This is where we hold them!
This is where they die!
Look out!
your parents should have to bury their child.
It's like in the great stories, Mr. Fogel. The ones that really mattered. Full of darkness and danger they were.
Remember us. Remember why we died.
Folk in those stories had lots of chances of turning back, only they didn't. Because they were holding on to something. Good in this world, Mr. Fogel. And it's worth fighting for.
You gave me peace. A lifetime of war.
I wish none of this had happened.
All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.